Hello, good morning students. Now we are going to revise lesson number 9 to 15 from your science textbook. Here we have the first set of questions. Circle the correct answer. There are dash bones in the facial region. As you know, our human body, there are 206 bones in an adult, and a child has almost 300 bones. As he or she grows up, the bones become less and it is 206. But there are different types of bones or different number of bones in different parts. How many bones are there in the facial region? You will immediately say it is 14. Yes, it is correct. It is 14. 33 bones we have in the vertebrae region. Children, 22 bones in the skull and 12 bones in the ribs. So there are 14 bones in the facial region. Coming to the second one, children, the dash nerves bring messages from the sense organs to the brain or the spinal cord. Now, which nerves? Is it sensory nerve? Is it motor nerves? Is it mixed nerve or medial? As you know, it is sensory nerves. As we discussed that whether we touch anything hot or cold or anything, means our muscles, they are not doing their work. There we have the nerve endings are there, and they are sending messages to your brain or the spinal cord. These are the two places where all the work is being done. So that whenever you touch something hot or you have seen something which is very scary, and immediately you rush back, or whatever you do, whether it is you saw something beautiful and you were happy, everything, whether you have tasted something hot or something cold, anything, whatever you have done, all the messages, as soon as it is being done on your sense organ, if their sense organs, they are nerves, and they send the message to the brain or the spinal cord, and immediately the brain send back the message or the spinal cord send back the messages to our muscles that what we have to do. We have to move our hands, or we have to touch it, or we feel very happy. All these things are there. So children, the nerves which send the messages from the sense organs to the brain of the spinal cord is your sensory nerves. Children, motor nerves are actually, they send back the message that to the all your sense organs or your motors that what you have to do. Mixed nerves are those nerves which do both the work, taking the message also and giving back the message also. Medulla, you know, it is the a part of brain which is connected between the brain and the spinal cord. So children, our answer is sensory. Children, coming to the third one, when the effort is in between the fulcrum and the nerve, it is a dash class of liver. Is it first class liver, second class liver, and third class liver? As you know, livers are simple machines which help us to do our work easily, like we have scissors or knife or maybe a tweezer or a bottle opener, whatever it is, a fishing rod. All these type of things are as classed as liver. We know that there are three classes of liver. First class liver is fulcrum is between effort and load. In second class liver, children, load is between effort and fulcrum. And in third class liver, we have load, effort and fulcrum. So here we see that when the effort is between the fulcrum and the load, it is third class liver. So we do this third class liver. Children, third class liver, you have the fishing rod or the tweezer, you know, these type of thing. Coming to the fourth one, ozone gas is present in dash. Whether it is troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere and exosphere. I know immediately you will say it is stratosphere. We know that there are different layers in atmosphere. We have troposphere, we have stratosphere, then we have mesosphere, then we have thermosphere and exosphere. So these are the five layers of atmosphere. Children, ozone gas is present in stratosphere. Please do these answers in your notebook. This is just a part of the revision work, children. Coming to the fifth one, the moon's gravity is dash of the gravity of the earth. Is it 1/4? Is it half? Is it 1/6? Or is it 1/8? You know it is 1/6 of the gravity of the earth. So that's why the things which we feel very heavy to pick up on earth, it is much lighter in same object if you have to lift in the moon. So moon's gravity is much less than the earth. It is 1/6 of the gravity of the earth. So it is easier to lift any object in moon than on earth. So our answers, children, there are 14 bones in the facial region. The sensory nerves bring messages from the sense organs to the brain or the spinal cord. When the effort is in between the fulcrum and the lobe, it is third class liver. Ozone layer or ozone gas is present in the stratosphere, and the moon's gravity is 1/6 of the gravity of the earth. So please, as I told you, write it in your notes.